Hey, it's Keith Combs. We just got done fishing the second day of Bull Shoals. I had 13 and a half pounds today with the 15 yesterday. That puts me in 37th place going into tomorrow. Chances of winning the tournament are very slim, but it looks like Brandon Polinek's got like 45 pounds or something. He's absolutely doing something different. He's killing them. But for me, you know, it's another cut. And to slide up in the top 12, I'm probably gonna have to have a 19 or 20 pound day tomorrow. And I'm excited, ready to go out there and try for it. I haven't had that kind of weight in the tournament, but I did have one good practice day, and that keeps my hopes up. But it's tons of fish down here at Bull Shoals. I mean, we're catching like 50 keeper bass on a day, you know? So just gonna have to have a couple of those big ones mixed in, a 5 pounder or a 6 pounder. You know, we'll shoot you to the top real quick. But we got a cold front, so the weather's changing. Maybe things will change tomorrow. Maybe even catch some big smallmouth. But excited, ready to go fishing again. One other neat thing I want to tell you guys about is we're going to have some more information on the website and on Facebook here soon, but a real neat tournament that I'm going to be participating in. It's in Texana, Texas. It's a crappie tournament. It's called KC's Crappie Tournament, not Keith Combs' Crappie Tournament, but it's still called KC Crappie Tournament. And one of the things that this tournament's going to do is it's going to raise money for a Wounded Warrior program. And the way that if you want to participate in that and you want to donate some money, you're really not donating. You're going to actually be entered into a contest to go on a free fishing trip at Lake Falcon with me, fully paid. You'll have all your expenses paid, motel, gas, and everything. And we'll have some good information about that coming up very soon here on the site. So, you know, keep that in mind. It's a free day on Lake Falcon, and it's also going to a good cause. And it's on Memorial Day weekend. But we'll have some more information here very soon. But it's just something I wanted to throw out there to y'all.